Hello, my name is Antje Wietes and I'm the coordinator of the EU project HYPOX. I work at the Max Planck Institute for Marine Microbiology in Bremen and at the Alfred Wegener Institute for Polar and Marine Research. The Black Sea is the largest natural anoxic water body in the world. And when you go to the borders, you will find zones where there is a huge fluctuation of oxygen availabilities. And in those zones, we are looking for the effects of oxygen and small variations in oxygen with time on benthic communities. We have chosen the Crimea area to look for such dead zones, and we have found a huge area where we find daily to hourly variations in oxygen that really change how animals can live in the sea. When there is not enough oxygen for respiration, fish, for example, cannot be there, worms cannot be there, and these organisms have tremendous effects on the functioning of the ecosystems. So the Black Sea has taught us lessons about how we should observe oxygen to better understand when the sea changes into an unhealthy mode, causing dramatic changes in services of the ecosystem to us humans. We have a better understand to the observatories that we have implemented that to really monitor and predict changes, you need to understand how physics, geology, and biology are connected. So it's not enough to just measure a concentration. You really have to understand how with time fluctuations occur.